two, and then a three, and then a four.
The respiratory system.
This is a poster we made on the amazing respiratory system. What is the general purpose of this system? Well, you need it to breathe, because if you don't breathe, then you'll die. Okay, there's a cilia found in eukaryotic. Okay, the cilia is what's found in the eukaryotic cells, which move and beat. The alveoli is the outcroppings of respiratory bronchids and defense against pathogens. Okay, list and explain three common problems and diseases of this system. One of them is asthma. To get it fixed, you need to take an inhaler or a nebulizer. You should also go see a doctor. Asthma cannot be cured, and you have it for most of your life. Okay. Emphysema. Well, one way to stop emphysema is to not smoke, but if you do smoke, you should go see a doctor as soon as possible, because it can be deadly. Finally, bronchitis. Well, you can get a humidifier, and you use antibiotics. But you should go to the doctor and get it cured as fast as possible, because it can get progressively worse if you take too long to get it cured. Cut.
Said by Margaret!
Okay, cut.
Sleep. Smoke.
Smoking kills.
Secondhand smoke.
The whole world. Don't smoke!
Get air.
One, two, three.
Prevent air pollution.
Exercise. Eat a healthy diet.
This isn't healthy. Neither is this.
Take daily prescribed medicine.